What are you doing?
I'm praying.
Why are you praying?
Because I have problems. God is a master of solving problems. If I have problems, I should talk to him directly.
Yes, I get you, but why is it only when you have a problem that you are praying?
Why should I be disturbing him when I don't need him?
Really?
Please, let me pray.
Remember, you have to pray for God every single day. You don't have to wait when you have problem to seek for God's face. Pray him every day when you wake up, count your blessing, and be grateful to him.